final part. I cannot wait. What harrowing leaps of cross-dimensional gymnastics will he attempt next?